competitors in the history of this company will meet a man that The Rock has never beaten at WrestleMania, the Texas Rattlesnake, Stone Cold Steve Austin. But King, this next piece of business.
Oh, no, this is amazing, JR. Look at the girl screaming. Look at the girl that's trying to tear The Rock's clothes off. I mean, I've seen concerts before. I even saw the Beatles in concert. I've seen the Rolling Stones. I've seen U2. I've seen concerts. But never have I seen people going wild like they are for The Rock right now.
And for you young kids out there, ask your mom and daddy who the Beatles were.
Well, that's when people used to really, the girls would scream like this. I haven't seen girls scream. And look at these girls.
The Rock seemed very comfortable earlier talking to General Manager Bischoff, knowing that Austin is out in the parking lot next to his truck, and now Austin can hear this The Rock concert very, very clearly.
Did you see the size of those speakers that Eric Bischoff put out there? Believe me, the Rattlesnake can hear The Rock. This is historic.
You find that this might be just a hint. Egotistical.
Whoa. Easy, big fella. What do you mean? What? Come on, he's a star. He's a superstar. Did you see the Rock at the Oscars?
Somewhat self-serving, if you ask me.
Welcome.
Great athlete. Don't get me wrong.
First ever evening with The Rock.
Look at the ring there. Look at the
Rock. Rocking concert. The Rock feels so good. He's so happy. Why? Because The Rock is right here in Sacramento.
Oh, Sacramento.
He's sucking up the crowd now.
I tell you what, the absolute best part about being here in Sacramento is in about an hour and a half, The Rock is gonna leave Sacramento. Oh, no, wait a minute now. Wait a minute.
Austin, jealous.
Wait a minute. Hey, don't get mad at The Rock. Because The Rock's good friend Shaquille O'Neal called him the Sacramento Queens now. Okay. Hey, check this out. I'll tell you what. There's one man who The Rock plays with who signed the guitar. His name is Willie Nelson. And what The Rock wants you to do is show some respect and keep it down, baby. Keep it down.
Shut up.
And Austin, I want you to pay special attention to this song, Austin. Special attention. Here we go. Oh, whoa. We got an ambulance. Somebody fainted. Who fainted? Hey, where's security? Security, I want security out here now. Security, get out here. Sacramento Finest Police Department, get out here right now. Get out here right now.
There is a restraining
order against Stone Cold Steve Austin. Hey, don't boo the cops. You're cops.
These police officers, they threw Austin out earlier tonight.
Order. You keep Stone Cold Steve Austin from getting in this ring.
Austin's got a restraining order.
All right.
Get coming to the arena.
We got Sacramento's Finest. We're in the clear.
Arrest him! What?
It's a hurricane!
Oh, yeah. Oh, please. Hey, Sacramento, arrest him. That's the Hamburglar. Arrest his ass.
Ah.
Arrest his green ass. Arrest the Hamburglar.
Get him.
Get him out of here. Watch him get a little green monkey ass out of here.
Give you the superpowers.
Hey, arrest him. He's guilty of seven chicken McNuggets straight up his ass. Arrest him.
Oh, for goodness sakes.
All right, sakes. Here we go. Hold your applause. Hold your applause. Check this out. Let's go.
Please! You can hear it as well as see it. A little Michael Jackson hit jump off was wearing.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute, King.
What?
Willie Nelson's on that guitar, you know.
Don't even think about it, Rattlesnake. No, 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 no. That guitar's priceless.
Austin made us use that guitar as bait to lure The Rock back in the ring. Guitar is a beautiful instrument, by the way.
Why are you worried about a guitar? What about The Rock's voice?
Oh, my God!
What did he do?
Oh, my God!
Police!
That size 13 boot!
Police! That was signed by Willie Nelson!
Rock's Willie Nelson guitar has just been destroyed!
I promise you, Austin's gonna pay for that Sunday at WrestleMania!
It'll be The Rock and Austin at WrestleMania! Can Austin make it three straight over the great one? Or will The Rock